This will bring your hi-hats to another level. Load peak controller and patcher with preset noise unit. Decrease gain and right-click release. Activate. Link to controller. Select LFO. Open peak controller. Increase volume. Set shape to random and speed to one step. This will add another layer of rhythm to your hi-hats, making them much more interesting. Use the phase knob to change the rhythm. Get your free infographic at mixelite.com/free.